So we just finished our season last weekend. Pretty long season, playing cricket in November. I think Garnet is working on a schedule that we'll play for in November. It's going to be a 10-over tournament, and we are going to call it the Turkey Trophy. All right, so that's something that Garnet is working on. So all the sponsors of the players that are here, you have a few more weeks of freedom from your spouses. All right, so we're working on that. Anyway, welcome to all the teams of WMCB. It has been another outstanding season. And I really, really welcome you this evening. We have, you know Garnet, right? Most of you know Garnet. The man thrives on giving out awards. That's the only thing he has been talking to me since January of last year when we finished the 2010 awards. So we have about 137 awards to give out tonight, right? Which means that maybe about 20 or so of you will not get an award. We'll work on that for the next season. So it's going to be a long evening, and if my personal batting season is anything to go by, then my speech will be very brief. But I'll try and make up for my lack of batting average by talking long and extensively about our league. Welcome, Calvert. Find a table. So as I said, you guys can probably starting from the end tables or however you feel like start having some appetizers.